Welcome everyone to the 7th episode of Path of Exile. So this time it looks like our quest is leading up right over here. I think this is the bandit quest, right? So anyway, let's see. This time I actually remembered to set my timer, so expect this video to be pretty close to 30 minutes. Oh, and sorry about last time for mixing up Path of Exile and Elder Scrolls. You guys know I do both, so, you know, it gets confusing every once in a while. Anyway, let's see if we can kill somebody really quickly and maybe get some zombies up in here. Alright, come on. Maybe we can make a wall around myself. Ooh, you know what, that could work. I wonder if I can enclose myself in a wall. I'm probably going to need a lot more mana for that. And let's summon up all of these guys. Okay, now where was that portal thing? I thought I saw one of those. Alright, well, finish up over here, guys. And we are going to continue on this path. Oh, right. I forgot. Yeah, this makes it way more exciting. Wall. Wall. And, ooh, yeah, that is a smart idea. And then, bam, everywhere. Oh, no, you don't. Cross Nova. Oh wait, no, sorry, that was my shield. Alright. Still pretty easy. Oh, I also did a couple of PvP matches like off the recording. Here it is! Wow! Broken bridge. Easy as whatever. Anyway, I did a couple of PvP stuff, and when the people actually try and fight back, yeah, they're a lot stronger. Ooh-wee. You know what, I might actually change the placement of all of some of my hand keys, because before I was just using like three fingers, and now I'm trying to be smart about this. What is Q supposed to be? Oh right, Q is my zombies. Okay, I'm thinking. And this is the skull thing, and this is the Nova one. Alright, that's interesting. So now I'm actually using four fingers. This works a lot better. It's a little hard to get used to, but this could be pretty good. And Frost Nova. Ooh, that Frost Nova is pretty interesting when you learn to use it correctly. Dang, this frost wall is just everywhere. And plus, since I'm in first person, oh, I totally forgot I had that lightning move. Huh, I don't usually use it that often. And, oh wow, right in the middle. Frost Nova? Yeah, there we go. It should really slow them down a little bit more. Okay, yep. Okay, this is bad. Yep. And let's just,
need more mana.
Oh, you do, don't you? Okay, well, I have plenty, so, and let's do some more of this. It's a bunch of skulls. Are we good now? Oh, wow, we're good. Okay, cool. And the bandit quests are pretty interesting. You actually have a lot of choices. You can choose to either side with one of the bandits and kill that one bandit, or you can actually just kill all of them and complete the quest as is. Each of the bandits gives you something interesting depending on what you want to go for. Alright, now what was I trying to do? More minions, so minions. Oh, wait, hold on, let me check. Did I finish my... Okay, I got the casting speed one. So the next minion should be right around here. And that is exactly what we're going to aim for. So let's exit off here and... Oh, hey, are you zombies doing okay? Alright, just one more. Let's just kill these rock guys really quickly. Whoosh! Some. Yeah, you're gonna need a lot more people. How am I doing? Oh! Is there something over here? Okay, let's. Ew, gross.
Over here, Exile.
Ah, here it is. Interesting quest. Alright, what's up?
Good.
This is about.
There's fresh vermin roaming about
right,
out there.
Right, gotcha.
I have a certain pack of vermin in mind.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can kill them. So you want me to kill a bunch of green monster things? Gotcha. I'm your girl, I guess? Technically, since I'm the witch. Oh, well. Let's see how we're doing. Oh, giant spiders. Oh, wow. Giant spiders. Okay, let's do this. Oh, what in the world? How did... What? What? No. No, that is so much BS right there. There.
When I'm ready, I'm not.
What? How is... Come on. Nope, nope. Zombies. Can this thing teleport? Like, what the crap? That's kind of insane. So my walls will literally do nothing against this person? Huh. Well, okay then. Dang. Monsters that can teleport. Who would have guessed? I guess I'm not as invincible as I'd like to, you know, believe. Frost. Nope, ice wall. Sorry. Frost Nova. I wonder if I can upgrade the... Yep.
Mm-hmm. That's more like it.
Owned it.
What was I saying?
Oh yeah, the rate at which I freeze like people for my Frost Nova thing. Yeah, I'm wondering if I can upgrade that somehow. All right, let's try and figure out where we're supposed to go from here. So what was it? The world map? Yeah, the world map. Oh, it is over here somewhere. Okay. Well, let's think. See, where's the overlay map? Okay, so the overlay map is showing this road over here. All right, we're just gonna try and follow the road and hopefully it gets us to where we need to go. Oh, no, Frost Nova. There we go. And just a couple more of these skulls. Oh, no, wrong one. Yeah, these controls are gonna take a little time to get used to. And just give me some more mana really quickly. Walls, and then, you know, I'm definitely gonna switch these, okay? So I'm gonna switch this and this. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's more like it. That feels a lot better. I'm used to using my index finger to summon my skulls. It's gonna be a little weird to summon this little frost thing. That's the wall, huh? Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Let's switch the wall with the ice nova. Yeah, that's more like it. And, oh, please tell me it's not circling back. That's gonna suck. Let's see. Oh, if it does. Oh, wait, waypoint. Let's see. Waypoint. Better just get this really quickly. You never know when it's gonna be useful. Yep, there it is. Now I can come back here anytime I want. Okay. Now, I can either try and go this way or... No. Okay. Oh, I think this bridge might be it. Yeah, that's right. Okay, good. So the path should lead me to this little bridge-looking thing. After the bridge. Oh, nope. Walls. And then just some... Yep. There we go. Oh, man. It's still getting hard to use. Let's see. Channel fire through your hands, that fire, yep. If you kill an enemy with an attack, other enemies need... Huh, interesting. But I'm probably never gonna use it. But, you know, you never know, right? I mean, you just don't... monsters don't usually drop gems, so it's always kind of cool to, you know, see that. It just makes me a little happier. Something interesting besides, like, the boring armor and stuff. This is Caitlin... Craitlin? No, not Caitlin. Craton?
Craton?
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna kill you. Yeah. Yep. Walls everywhere. And we're just gonna summon more of these. Whoosh. And come on. Ha. Oh, son, you are gonna get... Oh, you can teleport too. Well, isn't that nice? And some cross novas. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, everybody, let's kill everyone. All of them. Oh, well, we already did that. Okay, then. Good job, guys. Good job. And now, I wonder if I'm ever going to, like, use... Ha! Okay, well, I guess that works. Do I actually have to move when I do the little lightning thing? Huh. So if I just like stand here and oh well, okay, then I guess it just does it automatically. Well, that's one down. Let's see, the bandits are still here. This guy wants me to go all the way over here, so I guess we'll take on this next person, whoever is over there. I wonder if we can complete the entire bandits quest before this this episode ends. I think we can do it. These bandits aren't really that difficult to kill. Now, finding them is a bit annoying, but hey, you know, if you, it seems like if you just follow the path, you can get to them pretty easily. Plus, this still looks pretty cool. I still can't get over how much cooler this looks as opposed to just, like, looking at it through here. I mean, it's much easier if you do it like that, but, like, this is way more adventurous. So much more fun. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, no, you don't. Alright, everybody, let's summon up a couple more of these zombie things. And... oh, no, you don't. Ha! Yeah, that's right. You don't got anything on me. We're gonna try and keep on following the path. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Alright, well, I guess we'll just head over to a random place, summon up a couple of these skulls. Hopefully they'll take care of these monkeys. Yeah, there we go. And just like that. Maybe make it. Oh, no you don't. And whoosh. I'm not even sure why I did that, honestly. Alright, and more of these. Oh, hold on. Can I walk through here? Ah, perfect. And, let's see. Walls. Some more skeletons. Yeah, this has honestly become more of a science at this point. Like, this isn't even adventurous. Like, this is just me, like, building walls and summoning, like, flaming skulls. Although it sure does look a lot cooler from this point of view. Yep, and, always gotta watch out for that mana bar. I wonder if I can, maybe consider upgrading a skill that gives me more mana. Mana is pretty useful, after all. And in this game, it's probably useful to have a larger... Oh, wait, no, I don't actually need to do that. I just need to fill up these little flasks and get higher level flasks. Yeah, that'll do the trick. Well, okay, maybe it would be useful. I don't know. Yeah, that just sounds really cool. I really like the frost thing, like the frost nova, even if it probably doesn't really do that much. Compared to all of my other skills, like, it's just not as useful as any of my other skills. Am I stuck? No, I'm stuck. I'm totally stuck. Okay, overlay map time. Let's see, how can we get across? There's gotta be some way. Okay, and so there's a bridge over yonder there. I'm assuming I have to go over there. I am not really sure. After all, I think the next bandit was supposed to be north after all. And whoosh, there we go. Easy as whatever, easy as pie, I guess. I don't know, lame puns. Oh, please tell me there's actually something over here. If there's not, this is gonna suck. Okay, if I remember correctly, there should be like a hill or something that I have to climb. So hopefully that is somewhere over here. Are we good? And bam. Okay, now where is that scroll? Scroll. I can't find it. Oh man, well, that sucks. There's nothing over here, is there? Except for this guy. That looks interesting. Wait, seriously? He can teleport too? What in the world? Alright, well then, I guess I'll just have to kill all of you then. Yeah, just like that. And boom, that's all of them. I guess they were twins? I mean, I wasn't really paying too much attention to it. More zombies. Yeah, okay, I totally just came here for nothing. Dang it, I hate all these riverways. I guess I have to go south. Let's... considering looking at the world map again. Okay, let's see, world map. See, it should be somewhere up north. But it's not, because this place is super confusing. I wish there was a way I could, like... whoa, I totally didn't even think I pressed the button. Huh, I guess I must have. Anyway, what I was saying was, there should be some way... I wish there was a way I could, like, up the overlay map. You know, like, zoom out of it. if you guys know how to do that, just let me know, because I would really appreciate it. Now that would be a useful skill. Alright, and let's summon some skulls to pick up the cleaning. I love using minions because then I know I'm killing like all the enemies in my vicinity. Like every enemy that's close to me, I'm just slaughtering them. Ah, is this a path? Okay, I think this is a path. Alright, well, if this is the road, then I guess we'll follow it and hope that it gets us somewhere. Alrighty then, everyone. If you guys don't mess with me, I won't mess with you, but if you do, I will kill you. Hey, rhymes. Yeah, there's really, honestly, there's not much to talk about, just because I'm, like, owning everybody. I'm glad I found a way path. Oh, you know, I'm gonna figure out what the name of this thing is called. What is this called? A waypoint. Yeah! It always has the word way on it. Like, I think, what, Elder Scrolls had, like, way shrines, and this thing has way points. See, it's all so confusing. Especially when you play multiple games at once. And... oh, they're coming from all directions. Alright, fine then. War on two fronts. Sweet, and another skill point. That's what I'm talking about. Man, we are going to get that extra zombie in no time. And I think this is it, the wetlands. We should probably check to see if I went like up instead of like straight. Yep, here it is. This should be the place. And unfortunately they don't have another road that I can follow. But that would make things a little too easy, right? So I'm assuming I guess we can just go north and hopefully... Oh! Are they making my attack slower? Oh, that sucks. Dang. Okay. Seriously, that was it? You were a golden monster and that was all you had? That is just sad. Sad. Really, really sad. I mean, to be perfectly honest, everything in this game is this pretty easy when you're like a summoner. I mean, all you have to do is just summon monsters to do your work for you. And if you get a little free spell, you know, to make them wait a little while you finish casting, it just gets all the more easier. And it should... Ah! I think I just found their camp. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Alright!
So an enemy of hope has fallen.
Yeah, I owned that guy. Like, he just got wrecked.
Did you do it for a higher purpose, perhaps?
Ha! Peace? No, I did it for the quest reward, dummy. Alright, let's do this thing! Woo-wee! Yeah, that's right! Oh, you wanna go? Alrighty then, let's go! Oh my gosh, more zombies! Oh wow, dang, this is actually kind of difficult for me, which is unfortunate. Come on. Let's do this. Alright, you know what? Fine then, let's go. Ice Nova this thing. Yeah, summon a couple more skulls. Oh, you are gonna get owned, son. Yeah, that's right. Get wrecked. Oh, wow, how are you still alive? Come on. Oh my gosh, am I actually dying? This is unfortunate. What? Oh man, I'm actually on the run from this guy. What in the world is going on? It's because he's trying to target me, which is what you're supposed to be doing, but... Dang. Yeah, that's right. Take that. No time for wow. Little okay. Like you. Oh. You know what? I feel like the real reason why it's so easy being a sorcerer in this game is because they don't target you. So when a boss monster actually does target you, it really sucks. Dang. Okay. Well, I guess a warning for everybody, right? You live and you learn. I wonder if there's anything else worth mentioning, or if I should just head back. I'm considering maybe doing a little bit of exploring over here. Sounds interesting. Well, okay, you know what? No, because I really want to finish this. Let's look at how much time I have left. 10 minutes? Okay, so I got 10 minutes to find the next person as quickly as possible, and then kill them, and then bam. we're gonna end this. So yeah, at this point I'm just running. Goodbye, everybody. Hey, my zombie just appeared out of thin air. Nice job. He can teleport too. Yeah, let's just let everybody teleport, because, you know, nobody really cares. Psh, whatever. It's just teleportation, right? I hated how that guy just always tried to own me. Like, come on now. Dang it. Well, I guess there is a benefit to being a super awesome warrior person, but I honestly don't know how you can, like, become a swordsman or something in a game like this. I mean, just, like, the archers and the mages have, like, such an advantage over everybody else. Like, it's kind of insane. I honestly can't imagine having, like, a regular weapon, like claws or sword or something. That just seems really difficult considering the controls. And here is the Western Fort. Man, we are making great time right here. Like, we just killed, like, two bosses like that. And we are about to kill the third one very, very soon. Now, of course, you are allowed to accept, whatchamacallit, whatever they are offering. Oh, darn it, the exploding guys. Okay, I have died multiple times to these guys. They are, trust me, they are annoying. Let's make a lot. This was when I was an archer. An archer was the first thing that I actually tried out. I used to be an archer, and these guys just came up to me and, like, suicide bombed themselves, and it was annoying. So very annoying. See, look at that. They just come over here and they just blow themselves up. You don't even get anything for one, you know, when they blow themselves up. So you got to be extra careful with that. Sweet. Oh, here it is. So my target should be somewhere over here. If I remember correctly, I think she was actually a little bit higher up. So, oh wow, well. Let's see if we can't make a nice little barrier for myself. And yeah, that's right. That's right. If I remember correctly, she was up high. So, like the others, she should have, like, a little tribe or looking thing going for her. Ooh, wow, this forest looks kind of weird. Let's just keep going here. Lots of spiders. And oh, no, you don't. Are you still? Yeah, whatever. You're dead. It doesn't even matter anymore. Ah, so easy. You know, when the monsters don't target you or anything. Yeah. Probably be a little bit more specific. Interesting. Weaver's Chambers. Did I have my overlay map on the entire time? Whoops, my bad. I'm gonna go in here just because this is north and it doesn't point to anything north. So this is quite interesting. Let's see where I'm at right now. Oh, okay. Got it. All right. I believe this is another quest, but you know what? If I kill the monster on here, will I automatically get the reward? I'm really curious to find out. There's probably some really ugly spider monster here. Okay, you know what? All right, time to focus. All right, I said I would finish off the bandits, and that's what I'm planning on doing. So let's focus. Time to focus, and hopefully we can come across that bandit soon as possible. And I might consider going back down the road, like, because the road has really helped me out. You got owned. Oh, dang it, my fingers keep on going, wanting to use only three fingers, and I'm trying to get used to using four fingers. Nope, yep, that's right, can't explode me, there's a giant wall in your way. Huh, okay, a camp, that's a good sign. Let's just keep on. Maybe we should get a couple more of my zombies. Don't want them to run out. Still, that's a pretty good sign. Oh no, you don't! Just one is enough. One is way more than enough. Ah, good, some more scrolls. You never know when those will come in handy. Okay, so nothing here. Sure we'll find it eventually. It's gotta be here somewhere. If not, we'll follow the main road and see where that takes us. If I'm on the other side of this, I'm gonna be somewhat annoyed. Ah, dang it, there it is. Okay, so kill the blackguards for some reason. Alright, well then, let's kill them. Boom, snow. And that was it, huh. Well, okay then. So, activate seal or something? Where's the seal? Oh, here it is. Ah, okay. That was it. Huh. Is there a path over here, or... Oh, prisoner's gate. Okay, well, that seems dangerous, so I'm going to just keep moseying along. Let's see. My target should be somewhere over here. Where does prisoner's gate go to? It's weird. Maybe it leads me back to Act 1 or something. Well, either way. Is there anything over here of value? No. Just a bunch... more explodey guys? Okay. Let's go back to... Alright, this time we're just gonna follow the main road and hopefully... Oh, I hate these exploding guys so much. There we go. Yeah, can you shoot through that? Yeah, a wall of ice. I can see you try. Hold on. There are only four of you? Yeah, we want to keep up that max amount for as much as we can. Okay, so where in the world are those things? I mean, I've had this overlay map on for a long time now. No you don't. Ha. That's right. You thought you could take me out? Yeah, right. Okay, so if it's not north, then it's gotta be south, right? So, we've checked pretty much everywhere. Man, this last bandit is not making it easy on me. Give her that much. Oh, no you don't. You all aren't getting away that easily. Let's make a couple more of these. Dang, those exploding guys really killed off a lot of my people. Oh, well, this is interesting. Huh. Well, let's see what this is all about. Oh, well, we've got another golden monster thing.
We, the Court of Reckoning, find you.
Yeah, so are you going to do something about it? Okay, then. Huh. Alright, well, I wasn't going to listen to their boring judgments. I don't need all these judgy people judging me like that. Not cool. Come on. No more exploding guys. Yes! Here it is! We finally found it. We should probably charge up on some bodies, some corpses. Come on. Let's go. Alright, you guys take care of the rest. Let's see. Alright, lady.
The King of Rats, Creighton.
Yep.
And that big ugly oak.
Oh yeah,
down.
I owned
You've
it.
Made quite the impact around here. But I can't say I'm surprised.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you. Yeah, no offense, lady. I'm just, you know, I want the bigger reward. Yeah. Whoosh. And wow.
Valuable lesson,
she was almost
Never
too easy.
The power go to your head.
Yeah. Or else I will find you and kill you for the right reward, of course. Wow, and do I still have time to spare? Dang, 2 minutes. Wow, that is great. I have like 2 minutes to spare. I killed everything. I killed the bandits. I even did an extra little quest where I killed the black knights or whatever they're called. I didn't really pay too much attention because they died so easily. Yeah, man, those guys just like breeze through that. Wow, these missions have gotten way too easy ever since I got those flaming skulls. I'm assuming they're gonna get harder eventually, but like, honestly, it doesn't look like they're getting hard anytime soon, so I think we're gonna be pretty okay.
There's greatness in you.
I owned
You've
it.
Proved that.
Yeah, now give me something good.
You say the lords of larceny wore these around
yada, yada,
their
yada, 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 yada. Now, come on,
sorry,
give me the stuff.
Friend. Are you well?
Yeah, I'm doing great.
Yes, you are a
What is this? Okay, so I'm supposed to give this to... Oh, whoa, wait, hold on.
I have seen warriors in
I
black
saw,
in the east.
A new
they are from
mana
your
flask.
Aurea.
That looked awesome.
Better
understand?
Fed,
yeah, yeah,
better
whatever.
Armed.
Hey, wait, hold on. Oh, wasn't I supposed to get something for this crap?
Travel far.
No, come on. Okay, let's move up. There's got to be somebody here that is supposed to give me something cool. Come on now, you guys, like, seriously, nothing? You guys give me nothing? Like, what the heck? What? Okay, am I supposed to kill, like, one more person, or, wait, what was I supposed to do? Okay, but guys, come on. Like, I just killed the thing. Like, what? So I got nothing from that? I could have sworn the last time I did this, I got at least something.
You help us, and we help you. Yes?
Yes, which would be great, except you guys haven't really been... Nope, well, that's it. Okay, I'll probably sell these things off. We'll, let's see what we get. What is this for, exactly? What? I don't understand. Like, come on now. You can't just, like, give me nothing. That was so disappointing. What? Okay, you know, next time I'm not killing all the bandits, okay? Maybe this has something to do with their new update or whatever. Doing good does not pay off, guys, so you shouldn't do it. Just take whatever you can from the bandits and just go with it. Or wait, was the flask the reward? What? All I got was a flask? Seriously? I mean, I guess it could be really helpful. Oh, by the way, I should probably show you guys my big awesome... Shut up. I'm gonna show you guys my big flask. Let's see. Yeah, I have 3 of these. Perfect. And let's
you help
talk
us,
to her again.
And we help you.
Yep. Yeah, I gotcha. I gotcha. Maybe you can give me some better stuff, I guess. Oh, well. So that's only a greater mana flask. Interesting. I wonder what I can do with all this stuff. Thinking. What do you have? Where's the... I wonder if I can get any more powerful gems. Huh, interesting. Okay, let's do this. Let's go back to Act 1. We're gonna go back down to Lion's Watch, and usually whenever you go past a certain point or a certain level or something, they actually give you stronger gems. So it might be a good idea to switch something out for my Frost Nova. I mean, I really enjoy the stuff that I have right now. It is awesome, but it would be nice to get something that with a little more attack power. Let's see. Purchase items. Wow. Okay. Wait, or are these just the same ones that I've always had? I honestly cannot tell. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's just end it off there. Thank all of you for watching and all that other stuff. You know, remember to subscribe, like, all that thing, commenting, yada yada yada. Until next time, I will see you guys later.